neutral, 10-1. Colton Dowd's neutral, and Rosales works for a reversal. Rosales gets the reversal, and now he's in control by two in the third period. Both Braves looking for the victory here to get into the blood round. Nobody wants to go home today. Nobody wants to see the game. 10-1, bottom right, holding out in the front headlock. Looking to get out of that. Do not, you know, he's sitting there, so the opponent tries to throw. And Dalf gets two and near fall. His opponent needs to let go or else he's going to get pinned. The opponent doesn't know any better. So Dalf in firm control with 23 seconds. Dalf will move into the blood round bar. And a pin! A pin will get the sophomore into the blood round at 195 pounds. Both Dalf get the pin and he stays alive. Go over here for Michael Rosales, gives up an escape point and be up by 1 point. Oh, a 2 point takedown there, and he puts it away. And Michael Rosales also moves the blood round, and thus ends our duel with Gehanna as we go 3-0, 4-0 against the Gehanna Lions in that round. Great job for Rosales.